Helen, this species of cartoon has been extinct since 1998. I mean, these haven't been seen on TV since the golden era of animation. What?
Oh yeah, they're back.
It's the Warner Brothers.
And the Warner sister.
He did it. That crazy son of a gun actually did it. Outlines, widescreen format.
These don't look like reruns.
They're not. I reanimated them.
We are gonna make a fortune with this show.
Yes, you are.
How zany are they?
Very zany.
Of course. Then there's Pinky and the Brain.
Pinky and the Brain? You said you're bringing back Pinky and the Brain?
Mm-hmm. Say it again. We're bringing back Pinky and the Brain.
Say it again.
Put your head between your knees.
Boingy, 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 boingy.
Where are they going?
Television is saved. Whoa, halfway saved. Extra still has to come.
It's time for Animaniacs. And we're zany to the max. So just sit back and relax. You'll laugh till you collapse. We're Animaniacs. Come join the Warner Brothers.
And the Warner Sister Dot.
Just for fun, we run around the Warner movie lot. They lock us in the tower whenever we get caught. But we break loose and never lose. And now you know the part. We're Animaniacs, Dr. Squidge and Yakko Yaks, Wacko Packs, Ray the Snaps, our careers have become backs. We're Animaniacs, meet Pinky and the Brain who want to rule the universe. A brand new cast who tested well and focused group research. Gender balanced, pronoun neutral, and ethnically diverse. The trolls will say we're so passe, but we get mad at first. We're Animaniacs, you should see our new contracts. We're zany to the max, there's glory in our sights. We're any, totally insane.
Have no shamey.
Any,